could launch in effect through this evening. The National Weather Service at Pittsburgh has issued a flash flood watch for a portion of northern West Virginia, including the following areas: eastern Preston, eastern Tucker, Marion, Monongalia, Preston, ridges of eastern Monongalia and northwestern Preston, western Tucker, and Wetzel. Through this evening, showers and thunderstorms could produce rainfall heavy enough to cause flash flooding. You should monitor later forecasts and be prepared to take action should flash flood warnings be issued.